I did a pretty extensive video on using crush counters as punishes, but that's only half their utility. Many crush counter normals are safe on block, and getting a crush counter allows you to react with an additional combo that would normally be unsafe. Most of these normals are kind of awkward and slow in neutral, but they carry low risk and decent reward should you actually get the counter hit. Reacting to counter hit seems like it will be a core component of SF5. Note that because it's just a simple button press, you can react to crush counters with a V-trigger cancel quite easily. Finally, a lot of the crush counter punishes I showed in my earlier video start with safe normals, and function is confirmed just as well. Here are the most practical ones I've found.
Ha ha ha!